time to go to sleep.
What's up, Lucas?
Shut up, brain.
If two women are having a conversation in the forest and no one's around to confirm that the conversation didn't involve men, does it still pass the Bechdel test?